Welcome! In this video we're going to look at how you can organize your Bitwig Studio presets and how to install preset packs for Bitwig Studio on the PC and on the Mac. My name is Mathias and let's take the tour! Okay, so let's first look at how you can save presets in Bitwig Studio. If we load up the device here, we can load up the sampler and put some random sample in this sampler. So we have some kind of flute patch. Now you can drag this device to your browser panel in the right side here. And this will bring up this Save Preset to Library tab. So we can name this patch Flute Loop and set the category. I advise you to set categories and write some tags because it's easier to find this patch later. And then write some kind of description. Then press OK. And now this patch should be in our library. We can go to this Preset tab and search for Flute. And there we have our flute loop. You can right click and reveal file if you want to find the file location, if you want to share this preset with someone. So there we can also see our presets folder. It's in currently in users, Hemma, documents, Bitwig Studio library and presets. And here you can see all the devices from Bitwig separated by folders. So it's easy to find specific drum machine patches and delay patches, etc. If you want to find out your preset location in Bitwig Studio, it's easy to go to the dashboard, settings, and choose locations here. You can see this My Library tab, which is the location where your own content gets saved to by default. And you can also change this location if you want to have some external drive, etc. Okay, so let's go back. How about adding third-party libraries to Bitwig Studio? That's quite easy. We can just go here. I have a few libraries for Bitwig Studio, specific for Bitwig. And we have the Producer Essentials Pack Volume 1 and Rhythmica for Bitwig here. So let's try to install this Producer Essentials Pack Volume 1. In this folder we have a few subfolders like a copy to Bitwig preset folder. This is kind of self-explanatory, but if you want to further instructions for installation, you can always go into Documents and open up this installation or manual documentation for the Producer Essentials Pack. And there we also have a page called Install Instructions. And here you can see a copy to Bitwig folder includes all the preset folders with files ready for Bitwig. So we have the Chain, Delay 2, Drum Machine, FM4, etc. folders. And you copy these presets to your Bitwig folder. So move the folders within Copy to Bitwig Studio Preset folder into the Document folder of your OS. And here we can also see the default locations for the Mac OS and Windows 10 and the Linux. So that's quite handy if you have a problem finding the location. But as I said, it's quite easy to go up here to Documents and find out where your library is located to. Okay, so let's move those presets into our own preset folder. So we go to the Copy to Bitwig Preset folder, select all the folders here and drag them to your Bitwig preset location. Replace the files in the destination. You can always merge them too. So there we have our presets in our own folder. Now we go back to Bitwig and open up a browser here. So how do we find these Producer Essentials Pack presets? Just open up the Presets tab and go down here to Morning Dew Media User. And you can also search by only Bitwig devices here. And make sure that you have any device type selected, so we can see all device types. And now we can see all these specific Producer Essentials Pack presets. Okay, so what about the preset installation and preset locations on the Mac? Let's look here. We have Bitwig on Mac OS X. Press the dashboard icon, go to Settings, Locations, and here again you can see My Library, your library location. You can also set this to another location. Now we want to install the Rhythmica preset pack, which is another of my preset packs. The same thing here, go to this Copy to Bitwig Presets folder, select all your folders, and drag them to your Bitwig Studio Library and Presets folder. So we just drag them over, and release them here, and replace. Now if we go back to Bitwig Studio, we can press the plus sign to add another preset here, search for Rhythmica. And you will have all the Rhythmica presets instantly available here in this right lane. And I also recommend that you sort your patches in the smart folders if you want to have the quick access to them. So just right click here, create new collection, and drag the patches that you want into this smart collection. That way you have instantly access to them from the smart collection tab instead. Okay, so let's do a little quick jam here with some of these patches. Okay, so that's some quick insight into handling presets within the Bitwig Studio and installing third-party libraries. If you have any questions on this video or Bitwig Studio, please shoot them in the comment section below. Now you can continue and watch my next video. My name is Mathias, and see you in the next video. Bye!